In this video, I'll show you how to enable or disable live transcription in Descript for Windows when you're recording audio or podcasts inside Descript. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly consider liking this video and sharing it with your friends so that we can all learn together. This particular feature was enabled in the latest update, Descript 13.1.0, and we are going to begin a new project. Let's just call it podcast. I just click on create, and once we click on create, all we need to do now is just do the recording from this particular section, or you can press Control Alt R. Just click on record, and once you click on record, you're going to see the audio waveform going in here if your mic is being picked up. But if it's not being picked up, you can click on the gear icon, which is the record settings. Just click on that, and you'll notice the mic input. If that's not what you want to use, you can change, but that's what I want to use. Now, there's a new feature called automatically transcribe recording. Now, if you click on this, this option is going to allow you, when you record your voiceovers or your podcast, this is going to actually start automatically transcribing your audio into text. Now, let's leave that off, and then let's say we just record. And in previous versions, it was on by default. So let's just click on record, this red button. Hi, everyone. My name is David, and welcome to this podcast. In today's podcast, we're going to be talking about blah, blah, blah. Do whatever you want to do. Stop it. Now, the minute you stop it, you're going to be prompted by Descript to either automatically transcribe your podcast, your audio recording into text, or you can use the white glove service, or you can also import a transcript. Now, this feature is good because for anyone that records audio or video from a transcript and you want to use this particular feature, then the transcript or your script is going to come in handy, because if you have a transcript, all you have to do is just paste in the transcript. Now, if you do not have that, then you can either use the white glove service, or if you wanted to just go with the automatic option, just click on that. And then you'll just click on transcribe, and the script is going to start doing its thing. Depending on the length of your audio, it's going to take a long or a short time, and maybe how comprehensible your accent is. English is not a fast language to me, but I believe it's going to pick up most of the things clearly. So it's almost done. It's done. So if I actually play it. Hi, everyone. My name is David, and welcome to this podcast. In today's podcast, we're going to be talking about blah, blah, blah. Do whatever you want to do. Stop it. So it picked up everything as it is. So it's really good that it can pick up all that. But if all you wanted was to use the live transcribe option, let's just come in here, press on enter. We can come to the record option. And from this particular section, now we'll ensure that the automatically transcribe recording is on. This is when we have it enabled. Just click on it. And since it is enabled, if we click the record button, it's going to start automatically transcribing everything I say. Now, let's record. Last week, we talked about the ongoing global economy. Whatever you want to say. Now, this is what we had in the different versions of Descript. And you can see it's picking up everything as I say it. Stop. Now, that's when you have the automatic live transcription on. But if you don't want to use it, you can have it turned off from this particular setting. Just click on the gear icon and uncheck this particular option to automatically transcribe recording. So that's it for this video, and that is how you can enable or disable live transcription in Descript for Windows if you're recording a podcast or recording audio. And this works if you have a transcript, or you want to use the white glove service, or maybe you just want to record without any distraction of the live transcription. My name is David. I hope this video has been of value. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you for watching.